And for the first time since April of 1997, the Islanders wearing the Fisherman logo in a game as they debut their reverse retros, the first of six times they will wear them this season.